Zoeller Group is a company of 2,500 employees. We build refuse trucks and lifts for refuse trucks. The refuse collection vehicles are quite complex machines, so we have a lot of things to take into account. We have a very, very wide spectrum of bins which we have to be able to collect with our trucks. It's a worldwide used machine. They want the machines to be very productive, so they have to be quick and of course very, very reliable.
The 3D printing technology, we are able to include surfaces and angles in the parts which we can't produce in the traditional way, and this gave us the possibility to have design elements, but they are also including some functionalities which were not possible before, holding sensors in certain angles, integration of lights, so we can even do more with these covers, we can integrate different functionalities. The big advantage of this having the part so fast is that we can directly have it in the field test on the product, so we are able to get a feedback, we can test the part within just a few days. So our advantages with the BigRep PRO is definitely the printing time, which gives us the possibility to print 2.5 times faster than the one, and also the possibilities to print different or even more materials with the BigRep PRO. So like the other material, quite nice to have these possibilities with different kinds of materials. The printer was running more than 300 hours already in our company, and so far there were no issues with the printer at all, so it's a quite well designed machine.
So at Zoeller we used the BigRep ONE at the beginning, and then we improved to the BigRep PRO, which was very satisfactory for us, so we could improve our working speed a lot. So we are still watching the market and intend to use 3D printing in the future even more, perhaps even for small series production.